بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم أجمعين. This is another episode of radiology snapshot regarding subdural hemorrhage. What are the key points of subdural hemorrhage? One, it is venous injury due to bridging cortical veins, and skull fracture may be not present and usually eccentric, not contained by suture, and does not cross the pharynx or tentorium, and trauma patient, older patient, and child abuse victims seen in these categories. Thank you for listening and hoping to see you soon in another talk. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك استغفرك واتوب اليك.